guess. Knock, knock.
I test every product myself to assure maximum customer satisfaction. If you doubt it, I can show you my lower back rash. No rubbernecking. Make a buy or move on.
Did you know June Lay, grown-up?
Miss Tennyson? Nah, she never looked my way. I knew of her, though. Who didn't? She was just about the busiest woman on the Groundbreaker.
What did folks say about her, then?
Tough. Competent. Had a glare that'd stop you dead in your tracks.
Looks like we're doing this!
You ever seen a real life so...
How's it feel? How does one feel? Serving an instrument of corporate supremacy?
No, I wouldn't know. I've given up my days of being a cog in the machine of oppression.
Something's telling me I'm being mocked right now.
I've given that up as well, Mr. Millstone.
I remember Cascadia from that one episode of Terror on Monarch. Crawling with monsters it was.
Thank you. Do you hear that? It's the blessed sound of radio silence, which leads me to believe you have sweet, sweet news for me. Yes, indeed. I am back in business. But before we get down to it, might I ask how you handled the problem in the end?
I'd say fairly competently.
Is that so? Oh, I believe it will. But the price I pay won't be to you. No, we've a bigger deal to settle. I don't doubt that you are working with Phineas, but my contract specifies I relay any acquired information to the purchaser, and to the purchaser alone. However, to send the data, I will need your assistance in cycling the antenna's receiver so I can input the needed adjustments. You make it sound so scandalous. Phineas has been in hiding for the past 35 years. He got in touch with Nioka first, who I use as a physical go-between. The rest is history. Ugh, don't be ridiculous. We're resetting a broadcast tower, not filing taxes. There are no errands, spreadsheets, or rituals involved. It's simple, truly. I merely need you to waltz outside and throw the lever to cycle the power. I'll key in the numerical adjustments from in here. Someone has trust issues, though I can't hardly feign surprise. Yes, that is all. No, I am not mocking you. Much. Just step outside, flip the switch, depart forever. Understood? Good. Marvelous. We're in agreement.
We're almost done. Let's finish this.
Terrific. I'll be here, waiting with bated breath. Give a shout if the panel electrocutes you.
beautiful sound. Can you hear me? We are a go for broadcast. Oh, and I also dispatched Phineas his data. Impatient prick. Worse, I'm now indebted to him for it. Now I'll kindly thank you to get out of my tower. Look, I am well aware that at times I may have the tiniest iota of a prickly exterior, but I must admit I have grown rather fond of you. Take care out there.
What in the... Captain, there's a fireball in the sky!
I guess it's one of the board's blockade enforcers, but don't cite me on that. Oh well, a pity for the crew, but I can't see how it affects me.
Hiram? Can you hear me? Did you see that?
Architect, save me from swindlers and fools. Sanjar, what are you bloody doing on my channel? Did MSI or did MSI not cease broadcasting?
Yes, but...
Hiram! Hiram, are you there?
Without a physical contact waiver.
Ah, the good captain. The truth brings us together once more. Our salvation has come crashing through the stratosphere. We need only collect its weapons.
Are you mad? That's a UDL gunship. You'd probably shoot your own toes off.
Par for the course, really. You should do like I did. Get out while you still retain a shred of sanity.
We could use the gunship's armaments to defend Stellar Bay, but we need its targeting module.
Our message is so close to breaking free of this planet and spreading to the stars. Help us secure that module and we will save our colony.
Listen, I don't care a single whit what you do, so long as you leave me out of it. Which means, get off my bored damn channel! I'm more than finished with you lot.
How many years do you think it took nature to shape the rock into a set of horns like that?
I wonder why they call it Devil's Peak. It ain't really a peak. It's, you know, two peaks.
Incoming!
That's the last of them.